Hello, dogs. Little Dog right here, right now, and I'm joined by a friend, my girlfriend, to be specific. Say hi.
Fuckers. I love everybody on YouTube. I don't even care.
Okay, let's just start this. So, we went through three different worlds. They all were related to islands in one way or another. And this one interested me because it was a really large island. We were out in the middle of the ocean. It was a large island. The only issue is it doesn't have any trees.
Please let there be wood. Oh. Please let there be wood. I beg of you, God. Please let there be wood.
I beg the Minecraft gods, too, that, there's wood.
Please let there be wood in this chest.
By the way, I got most of my, senior clothing today. And, ow! What the heck? You hit me!
By accident, I'm sorry!
How dare you! You deserve one, too. I'm gonna plant these saplings right away. I'm also gonna grab the seeds. I'm also gonna grab a potato so I can start planting crops. You go ahead. I'll grab me the apples. And you go ahead and take everything else. So as you can see, we're on a large island here. Out in the middle of nowhere.
And out of force of habit, I take the torches by the chest.
Yes, that's actually a pretty good habit. So, where are we? In the ocean. Okay. So, we're a pretty secluded island.
Yeah, we're in the middle of nowhere.
I mean, there's land that way, but, I don't feel like swimming and dying to drown. And, oh my god, look what there is. Look what there is.
Shame!
Freaking hallelujah. I'm gonna be planting these saplings down, and they're birch saplings, so I can't put them too close to each other.
If there was another hero we had, we could have breeded them and gotten more.
Yeah. There's only one sheep. How were we gonna breed them? Okay, I am gonna go on a quest. I volunteer to go on a quest for, wood. Wish me luck.
Okay. Do you want a weapon at least?
Yeah, that would be good. And, do you have an axe? I think an axe will do just fine. Thank you. What's this way? Is that actual land or is that just a tiny sand island? I think that might be just a tiny sand island.
Oh!
I can't tell. I might go further.
I'm going over there.
Oh, there are turtles! Like, that
yeah,
has...
Yeah, I noticed that.
Like, that has any use for us right now. Is that all that's on that island?
Yeah, there are just three turtles.
We'll head back to the main island. You can go ahead, wait for the birch trees to grow. Build yourself a dirt hut if you need to.
Put myself in eternal boredom.
I risk myself to go on this adventure. Okay, so this seems to be just a tiny island. So at least we know what this is.
If he gets himself killed, it's not my fault. If he gets himself killed, it's not my fault.
What's the bet? I'm gonna die to a drowned here in a minute. Place your bets. Oh my god! There's, underwater caves on this island. This giant island. We should get a conduit at some point.
Wait, there's underwater caves?
Yeah! That was part of Update Aquatic.
What?
Yeah! Hey, we have sugarcane. Oh. Start breaking that sugarcane and start placing them one at a time. Sugar tang?
Oh.
Sugar cane.
Dang. Sugar cane.
Well, never mind. I just found a crap ton of sugarcane that we're just gonna plant. More turtles. More turtles. Can I have a tree? And not sugarcane and turtles? Okay. I have some bad news.
What?
This island is secluded too, and it doesn't have any trees. We got a very bad spot.
We would need a boat to find trees.
Yeah, this sucks. We got a bad spot. But we are gonna stick with it. We're gonna stick with it. Because I like the idea of trying to survive on an island. Why do you keep changing your
What are the odds we'll find trees with, like, in 5 episodes?
Pretty low. At least we know we have birch saplings planted. Hopefully didn't take those down. What the heck is...
I'm not that much of a monster.
I have some interesting news. I found a mushroom biome.
Hey.
We got the problem of food solved, but a mushroom biome is not gonna have any trees.
It's only gonna have mushroom.
Yes. But hey, at least we got the food problem solved.
Yeah.
I already see mushrooms. Moo.
Grown yet, and I'm kind of getting a bit mad here because we need wood.
Swim faster! I'm heading back. So, yeah, we kind of got screwed on location here.
You think?
But hey, we have a mushroom biome nearby. That's rare.
A mushroom biome?
A mushroom biome.
We're saying mushroom. Why are they called mushrooms when they're just cows with mushrooms on their backs?
I don't know. Anyways, I found a crap ton of sugar cane, so I'm just gonna plant that. No, I don't want to plant it there. I found a lot of sugarcane.
And I'm off.
There's nothing that way anyways. Good luck.
I'll look for some. And hope I don't die.
So this area is going to be our sugarcane area. Hey, you forgot to grab the wooden axe.
Oop, Don't worry, I got a pickaxe.
Did you go mining?
Oh, wait, what?
No, that's just a random hole that happens to be here.
Found the mushroom island.
Yep. You have a map, by the way.
No.
Come on, birch trees, we need you. Birch tree, I choose you.
And suddenly we're a Pokemon.
Yeah.
What? Dude! Giant ravine here?
Whoa, what?
There's a giant ravine with coal and iron in it.
We have coal, we have iron, we have stone, we have dirt, we have sand, but no wood.
We have everything else, but no wood. Still, I'm gonna go dig down in this little thing here because there's coal.
I kind of want to kill the sheep, but I kind of don't.
Kill the sheep. We need it.
Kill the sheep. I'm sorry, pal.
Kill the sheep.
Someone play that very classic. That was with all our stuff, wasn't it? You know that class. You know
back,
that.
I'm going back.
You know that classic. Breathe in, boy meme.
Wait, no, it was on the sugarcane side.
Yes. Boy.
I'm sorry. Or, I'm gonna go back for it.
Should I say girl? Why?
I need dirt. I cannot lose that stuff. I need. Where? Jeez, I'm such a.
Just be lucky I grabbed the saplings.
Yeah, yeah.
Because if you had the saplings, we both would have been rushing towards the ravine, probably dying like 10 times, and all our stuff would respawn. Or despawn.
Respawn.
Yeah, our stuff respawned. Apparently you can kill our stuff.
That'd be a miracle. I don't know how to get back there, so I feel better now. Wait.
It's kind of boring having no wood.
What That's the wrong way.
What direction have I not gone yet? I haven't gone this direction, so I'm going to swim over this way.
I may have gone the...
No, you've gone the right way.
I think I went the wrong way.
You've gone the right way. What's this way?
Are you going towards where the ravine was? Because I think I went the wrong way.
No, you're going the right way. You're heading towards the mushroom biome is, you're pointing towards it. Is it almost nighttime?
Oh, so I'm looking at the sun.
Is it? I've been swimming this direction for a while now. I don't see any sign of hope.
I just want our stuff. I just want my stuff back before it despawns.
Yeah, good going.
Thanks! I hate myself right now! Oh, found it! Okay, where was the part I mined it down?
Hey, I found land! Please let there be a freaking tree. Please let there be a freaking tree. It's a giant freaking mountain! What am I supposed to do with this?
No! I think all my stuff
half in a way. Wait, no! Or is it below more? Oh no, it's over there! Oh, are you serious? Serious.
I'm heading back before I die. I swam, found land, and it's a giant mountain that I'm not going to be able to climb yet. And that's all it is! That's all it is! It's the tiniest little island, and it's just a mountain.
Dad, I found our stuff!
You did? Can you get it?
It won't hurt! I didn't grab enough!
Well, you better head back. The sun's going down!
I can't! If I head back, the stuff is gonna despawn! I'm not doing it!
Look, we have birch saplings. We can make do with that.
No, I'm not leaving this behind.
And I also have the I also have a potato, so we can have a farm. And I also have beetroot.
Got it.
And we also have chickens, which means infinite food. Also, I forgot to kill the sheep.
I'm just glad you didn't.
I'm gonna kill him now. Come here, sheepy sheepy. Play that classic murder music. Dun, 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 dun. You know what I'm talking about? You know, like someone's coming up behind you and it goes, dun, 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 dun.
Fun fact, that soundtrack was taken off the movie Psycho.
Yeah, that song! Yeah! The sheep's dead. Dun dun dun!
I got my stuff back, so now I'm getting iron and stuff down here.
You better head back, it's nighttime, girl. I almost said boy.
Okay. I actually can't, I'm kinda stuck.
Well, I'm going to bury myself. Get in the hole. Thank you.
In this giant ravine, mining for the rest of the night, because I don't care.
Hopefully you have a weapon.
Hopefully.
Nice and safe, underground with my dirt hole.
What is odd is that the roles are reversed in this situation. Usually it's me in a hole and you are doing something else.
True. Makes some of the Marvel comics? A well-known guy? He died.
Oh my... Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, he's
it's gonna happen sooner or later. Why did my tablet freeze completely? Anyways, you know what I said? Who's gonna make sarcastic comics in Marvel movies now? What, you guys never seen a spaceship before? That was my favorite one. In Infinity War,
He made a cameo in that?
Yeah, he was a bus driver. He was the bus driver in Infinity War, and there's this giant spaceship that Peter Parker was looking out from the bus, and Stanley goes to the children like, "What, you've never seen a spaceship before?" I mean, to be honest, that's kind of to be expected.
Okay, what's even sadder right now? I haven't seen Infinity War, and all the like Marvel Phantom's video are just gonna look at me just going, why? I haven't seen it yet!
I suggest you watch like this most recent four. Venom, Infinity War, Black Panther, and the one before that, I forgot what it was.
Oh, Thor, I saw Black Panther.
Thor Ragnarok. Those four are, all four of those are really good. I haven't seen Venom, and I haven't seen Black Panther, and I have not seen Ragnarok, but I've heard good things about them. I've seen Infinity War.
It's like a little tip from my brother. If you're gonna watch Venom, buy it from Redbox. It's a lot better.
It's better than watching it in a theater.
It's still nighttime. I'm gonna poke my head out.
And I'm still in this ravine, and I haven't died yet.
I can't wait to see your part. This, like, I'm just inside. I'm just inside a dirt
mining
hole
at this point.
But yeah, it's kind of sad that Stan Lee died today. Or sorry, kind of sad, really sad. He's the old man that kept making cameos and kept making these sarcastic comments about what was.
Your old six is Fred's dad.
Huh? What?
In Big Hero 6, Stan Lee was Fred's dad.
What? Fred?
Big Hero 6!
Oh, Fred, are you talking about the...
Big Hero 6!
I heard you, Big Hero 6! Is Fred the... guy who...
Fred's the doofus.
The guy who somehow manages to live in a mansion?
He's the rich kid! He's
yes.
The rich spoiled kid!
Yes! That scene surprised me right there. It was like, hey, I'm just here for comedic relief. And then boom, you suddenly realize he lives in a freaking mansion.
Yeah. That Fred was rich?
That was my reaction. I was like, wait, Fred's rich?
Wait a minute.
Yes. So wait, he's Stan Lee's who?
Okay. At the end of the credits, they show a scene where Fred finds his father's superhero cave, and then you see Stan Lee come up to him, and then he calls him dad.
Whoa.
Stan Lee is Fred's papa!
Holy crap! I did not see that.
You gotta watch it after the credits. Once the credits are over, it shows it.
Huh. I did not know that. Well, now we know why Fred is rich.
Playing to Stan Lee!
Yeah!
Does that mean Fred's, like, full name is Fred Lee?
Fred Lee. It's still nighttime.
If he's related to Stan, it's Lee.
What's his middle name?
Wait.
I thought that was a creeper, that was just a birch sapling.
Uh,
This is the most boring part ever. This night is taking forever.
You've seen my streams, right? It's always like that.
Normally not for me.
Wait, are you just watching the birch grow?
I'm sitting in a hole, breaking the top block and going up every once in a while to check on everything.
I'm gonna be so excited.
Surprisingly, no monsters have spawned at all.
Are you serious?
Yeah. No monsters. Do I have this set on peaceful, or is it on normal like I meant to put it on?
Jack. No, it's on normal.
Oh, okay. By the way, I love this Christmas skin, by the way. I just heard a spider.
I have 20 pieces of coal, and I'm not dead yet.
Get back here, please.
Why? I can't get up there. I can't get out.
What?
I'm stuck. Get out of here.
Oh, boy.
I need dirt.
I'm gonna send a rescue mission. I'm gonna put up all the food and stuff in the chest, that way I don't die and lose it.
Very funny. Don't make fun of me!
I'm also gonna put the piece of wool there, that way, Okay, I'm gonna grab some supplies for you to build your
way. Dirt with you!
I will bring dirt. I'll bring a crap ton of it. And no, people out there, not that kind of dirt.
Yeah, not being mean. I meant dirt.
I'm joking. Obviously.
I replaced the word dirt with, like, being mean to people.
Yeah, that's what I was joking about.
Although, you never know, someone could actually think that, unless they actually relate to Minecraft and aren't that dumb or anything else.
Just so you know, you'll realize that there's a hill missing, you'll know why.
Okay.
That hill was used to save you. And we could have used that dirt for something else.
Sorry! I didn't mean to get stuck in a fucking hole!
Whoa! You cursed. You okay?
I didn't swear.
You sure?
Said fudge! I said fudging!
Well, I'm on my way.
I said fudging. Just when I scream, it doesn't come out right.
Come on! Swim correctly! I cannot sprint in the water, which allows you to swim. Okay, there
yeah,
we go.
You have to walk the whole way.
I'm on my way. Thanks, Mr. Dolphin.
Did he bite you?
Dolphins don't bite you. If you swim by them, they give you a little bit of speed boost.
They bit you.
What the heck's going on down there?
What?
I found a water ruin! Hold on. Is that what I freaking think it is? Is that a place where I can get a freaking conduit at? I think I can get a conduit from that. Oh my god, that's awesome.
No, that would actually help, because they provide, like, water breathing if you're close to it.
Yeah. Hopefully you're still recording. That was the most boring 10 minutes in any of my videos ever.
Sorry.
It's telling me Miss Pink Butterfly is now playing Minecraft. I didn't know that.
It's because I keep lagging. It's because after a while I keep lagging out of the game physically.
What the heck?
My entire, see what is going on my end?
There's a drowned with a trident being stupid.
I found you. I'm down here!
I haven't found you.
Oh! How can you not see it?
Look, I'll know when I see it. It shouldn't be too hard to find a freaking ravine.
It's a giant hole!
It's a hole? I thought you said it was a ravine.
It is, but it's also sort of a hole.
Hold on, I need to get a... How am I not seeing this giant freaking ravine?
It's right here. Dude, check the map.
I didn't bring it. I was afraid I was gonna lose it.
Turn, you're going the wrong direction.
This way?
No, the other way.
This way?
You're going the wrong direction!
Still? Oh my god, what do you want from me, woman?
Go that way! Go that way!
This way? You have your map out?
Yes! Spinning.
Huh? I'm spinning?
You're close. Do you see me?
No. Why is it so hard to find a giant hole?
You're right on top of me! How can you not see me?
I see mycelium, not a hole.
Go! Turn.
Oh!
Go that way!
You said a ravine! I was looking for a...
I can't see you! Look for my nameplate!
I see you! Yay! Oh my god!
Ravine / giant hole!
Hold on, I'm gonna go throw it from the other side. Couldn't you have mined stone and built your way out that way?
My pickaxe is low on durability.
Oh. Crouch so I don't fall. God dang it!
Right there.
Yay!
Oh.
I'm now in a worse situation than you.
Half of this dirt to get up?
Yes, please.
Okay, I'm gonna hand you
come on! Quit lagging so I can build!
I'm cute.
I wish I could build. But I can't. Way too much.
Man.
Let me try. Swimming up to here. Oh my freaking god, come on! That's stupid! No!
The best thing ever!
I'm bull.
I wanna help, but I don't know.
Break this block.
Oh, dude, I broke it.
There you go. Okay, so we're gonna have to build. We're gonna have to build a stairway up. That's gonna be harder than it sounds.
The what?
We're gonna have to build a stairway up. I keep lagging and I can't do anything. Oh great, I can't move my head. I'm stuck.
No.
I'm stuck. I cannot move. You have to be kidding me.
Yeah, I'm... Okay.
I cannot move. I cannot select anything. I can't even hit pause.
This is that you're not crouching.
I cannot move. Nothing's working. You have to be kidding me. I can't even pull up the thing to leave Minecraft. Because my tablet's a butt.
And I am beat by ads.
Well, Minecraft isn't responding. Do you want to close app? I can't even pause to say thank you.
Wait, can you move now?
No, I had to close the whole app. We'll be back, guys. You sure?
Yes.
I'll give
just
you
just break the dirt and nerd.
I'll give you all my stuff, cause I don't really have too much experience anyway, and I'm gonna wipe myself out.
Then pass me everything you have.
Okay, so I have two apples. mutton, the wood axe, and dirt, the mine. And you know what I'm just gonna do? Do this. Yay! One of us got out of the hole!
It's just me.
Now you have dirt to get out. And if you need any more, I'll come by again and drop you some without falling in the freaking hole again.
I say, are you gonna fall again?
If I do fall again, I'm just gonna jump back in lava. I'm tired of seeing that hole.
Why do you think I'm sorry?
You know what I find interesting? Did you fall back down?
Curse you!
Oh my freaking god, Miss Pink. Why?
Fudge, 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 fudge!
You still have your dirt and stuff?
I said I just have to break it all again because I'm stuck.
By the way, I have some bad news. The birch saplings did not grow yet. I don't know. This looks weird. There used to be a higher hill here, and now there's just dirt. Of where grass used to be. Ba 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 boom ba ba doom 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 doom. Waiting for you to come back to the place that we started at, the island. I forgot what an island was called.
The Dirt Patrol. Called.
You're talking to Lil Dog here.
Nah.
Are you okay, out?
I'm out.
You're out? Get back here immediately so we can do an outro together.
Okay, give me a minute. Okay, so I'm not that far. Alright.
Sadly, the birch saplings have not grown yet.
Sad.
Why? Why did you do this, Mr. Birch Sapling?
I found a random horse.
There's no use for it. Yay. Another sheep spawned.
Yay!
We get to murder.
Now, if only we had wheat.
I killed the first one, remember?
Oh, yeah.
By the way, the north is our best bet. Because I went south, there's a tiny sand island. I went east, there's the tiniest freaking island mountain ever. Like, it was just an island and a mountain. That's it.
Okay, I at least want to get there before dark. I'd be dead.
And then, I actually have not seen what's to the west of us. Probably more ocean. Hey, you're almost here.
I'm coming.
Come here, my girl.
I'm coming, doofus.
Yay! Let's end the video off with the sheep. I have to remember to put this back into a first person.
That's where I am now.
And so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna break that grass. And then wait, are those seeds? Better grab those. I grabbed them. And that'll do it for today's video. I really enjoyed this. This is exactly what I expected to happen. Something bad to go. Something bad to happen. One of us screws up. The other one. This is exactly how I imagined it. One of us got in, and the other one tried to come, and they get in.
I thought it was gonna be you.
Normally it is.
I thought it was gonna be you, not me.
Also, sheep. Sheep.
We're done.
And let's end it there.